Austin, you found a pic with your mom and Kof.
Oh, yeah.
So, from pre-New Day.
Yeah. Yeah, so it was my first Mania, right? And I think it was first Mania. It was in New Orleans, I think. But anyway, my mom sent me this picture, and she says, this was taken in New Orleans at your first WrestleMania. Kofi was so kind to take a picture with me. He had no idea who I was at the time. It predates the New Day. So she was just like, And then we talked about how crazy it would have been if that picture came through. And my mom was like, man, Kofi was so mean to me. It's so weird. Yeah. He's so nice now. Then I'd be like, wait, Kofi, you were mean to my mom?
Yeah. You know what
it
I
all
mean?
Breaks down.
Right. What if you were really rude to her? Or what if she thought you were rude? And that sunk us. And she told Woods right away, Kofi was awful to me. And then the New Day never happened, huh?
You never know. Every interaction that you have is relevant, man. And even the thought, because I sent the text, I said, man, I'm so glad that I wasn't a jerk. Because you never know. Like, I don't know. Sometimes we have bad days and somebody might, you know, want to be saying hi to you and you might be on a rush to catch your plane and you're not trying to be mean, but you say, I'm sorry, I can't take a picture right now. But they might perceive it as, oh, this guy's a jerk. He wouldn't even sign my picture. And then that's what they think of you, you know? So I always just try as hard as I can, man. Like when I have an interaction with even a stranger, just to be kind, you know, just to take a little time to say hello and, you know, not necessarily make the moment like, oh, so memorable, but just don't make it memorable for the wrong reasons, you know? And like, it even thinking about it now still, like if I were to have been a jerk to your mom all those years ago and she remembered that, like the thought of that possibility just makes my skin crawl, you know? I always hate when you hear stories about like, oh, I met so-and-so, this famous person, and they were just such a jerk. And it's like, man, like you have this image of people that you enjoy their work, you enjoy their content, you enjoy their music, whatever it is that they do. And then you meet them in person and then they're not grateful or they just don't treat you like another human being. Like, I hate that, I despise that. So I never ever wanna be that to anybody. And I'm just, again, just like so glad that, like, you know, that I was like kind to your mom. Cause like I said, man, even just thinking about it, it makes me like physically nauseous that, I don't know, that it could have happened that way. And then that she would have been holding on to all this, you know, this angst. It's like, oh, like, he's nice now, but I know who he really is. He knows who I am now, but when he didn't know who I was,
he was a jerk,
you know? So
I'm thinking like, what would be a weirder universe? The universe where I knew beforehand. So like, Ian and I got together and then your name never came up. And what if New Day like happened, but like with someone else? And we just like were ships in the night and like, but I always like hated you because you were mean to my mom. or it works out just like this, but that text says, man, Kofi was mean to me. Now it was like, we're already in the thick of it. Am I like, what is this? Do we have a conversation? Now do we handle it differently? Like,
who knows? I'm glad that we don't have to decide. I'm glad that it worked out the way that it did. And we don't have to think about that.
I cannot fathom the New Day being a group without Kof.
There's no way.
I don't think it would have worked any other way than it did.
No,
I think
there's no way.
Us even getting on TV was like, we barely made it work. We just, you know, like whenever you watch a cartoon from when we were kids and there's like the bay door or the garage door is slowly closing. We like barely slid under and our jacket got stuck for a second as we were sliding under. We had to pull it through. That's Indiana Jones. Exactly.
Indiana grabbing the hat. Yeah.
Yes.
But I feel like the thing is, it wasn't on the fastest setting because when they saw the three of us running for the door, they're like, oh, well, one of them's Kofi, so put it on the slowest setting at least.
Yeah.
See how bad they want to do this.
Exactly.
Do you want more? Of course you do. Subscribe on Apple Podcasts and feel the power.